seems kind of like Italy have run out of ideas a little bit on offense. That's it! And the bump and a three-point play.
They pulled away and won.
And Vasic catches, oh, one-handed and puts it off the glass and in.
Could have been an and-one, Jeff.
We have to dig deep on defense again. Sonja Petrovic puts it up, contested, and banks it in at the entirety. Petrovic trying to finally put them to bed, and does.
A lot of movement, get the ball to Petrovic. Everyone get half her way, and she is too good to be stopped in a one-on-one. That was the play.
She's going to launch it. And now the long pass up ahead to Brooks.
Assisted on her teammates scoring, and another turnover.
And Petrovic will take it all the way.
A crazy passage of play. Petrovic turns it on.
In group B. Zandlesini blocked by Vasic. And now that leads to a break. And Sarah.
No, we're going to stick with it.
That is.
Linskin's intercepted by Petrovic, doing it on offense and defense. Looking to drive coast to coast as well, providing the Serbian spark. Sonja Petrovic crosses over into the lane, nice footwork as well through traffic, and she lands a big blow with the contact along the way.
It's so easy, just glides past her defender and the help.
Huge shot by Conde. Great drive by Vasic.
Going to work is Petrovic rolling away and scoring.
Forces, comes up with the steal. And Petrovic with the catch down low. She turns, she goes up, and she puts Serbia back in front. Does, in fact, Petrovic. And Dabovic lays it up and in, goes to 12 points. Kapsula, the tough assignment on Vasic. Oh, Vasic with the turn, and this time, in plenty of time, she scores.
Petrovic now going to work. Fade away, got it. Sonja Petrovic, the opportunity, moved it on swiftly to Stankovic across to the far side. Petrovic will take on the three and hits it.
Dabovic to the corner. Vasic. Kind of like Italy have run out of ideas a little bit on offense. Vasic.
Need to stop Vasic early. Nice little bounce pass to Anderson. Easy.
1 point game. Vasic into the paint. Bounce pass. Anderson this time does make it. And that was the Anderson. Huge shot by Conde. Great drive by Vasic.